don't know whether you're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't blow it. Whoa. Look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm looking through you. I see the blood in your eyes. I see the love in disguise. I see the pain hidden in your pride.
God, please have mercy on us. Have mercy on your children. You are the one that created us in your own image. Daddy, this coronavirus has taken so many lives. It has destroyed the world you created in your own image. Show us mercy. Forgive us. Forgive the world. Daddy, we are pleading for mercy. This time around, we have seen that you are the only person that can heal the world. When I heal the world, look at our brethren. Italy is gone. So many brethren in Italy, they are no more. They lost their life in this sickness. So many countries that we cannot mention. Nigeria, all over the world, everybody is crying. United Arab Emirates. Daddy, no one is exception. Everybody is just crying, beckoning for your mercy. Forgive us. Forgive the world. For the sake of the innocent children that is yet to be unborn, forgive the world. The world have seen. The world might have offended. Daddy, brings solution to this sickness, God. Please let us all pray all time. Let us all ask for mercy. Let us all stay safe. This time around is no longer the situation you say, I'm a homie, a homie. A ho. This is no longer a ho you. This sickness knows nobody. It knows no rich man. It knows no poor man. It knows no adults or baby. Anybody can contact this. Let's pray. Let's be careful. Let's stay safe. My prayer is that God will still preserve us and show us mercy, because this sickness is getting worse on a daily basis. May God forgive us.
When peace like a river attends,